This event mentioned in only Tibetan literature. No other analogy. That time cement are new, no? But cement from here, sir. That time cement are the native are used. Lime, sand, mud mortar, sugar cane, jo surat pulses. Herbal paste are used. And here wall thickness minimum 5 feet, maximum 10 feet. Both are making not summer season very hot, not cold season very cold. It is follow equal temperature, natural air condition system. This post are lime post. Lamp are used castor oil, not kerosene, not electric. And book are used palm leaf, book leaf. There are used, keep here book sale. Book sale, huh? Here, keep a stone pillar, cover under you. These are stage at teaching a stage. Here, middle seated the professor and surrounded seated the student and taught here.
Sir, you said, don't put
the face. 1600 years before, American people, European people are spend hunting life. He live in forest. But Nalanda people are knowing light reflection technology. These are mica. Coming here, sunlight, moonlight, reflected on courtyard.
You mean it? No,
every monastery, sir, one well for drinking water. GRC mostly room roof are damaged, but here now two room roof are presented. Excavation time found here some bandages. This includes this room are used. The artist, these are stage or square. Assembly meeting, any cultural program, use the auditorium. This repeat like two things. There are Buddha temple. Understand? Buddha statue. Classroom and hostel. Repeat like again by again. Here 11 monastery found here.
Where is Sariputra stupa?
Yeah, bigger stupa was the Sariputra stupa.
Okay.
Sariputra, okay. Mother name are Sari and father's name are Bhagant.
Okay. Which are the professor stupa?
Yeah, these are the professor stupa. That time a student and professor both are monks. But a student finish our education, go back our home. He has spent family life. Temple now are broken, look like mud is.
प्रवचन करते थे और ये सारीपुत्र की भूमि है, राजकुमार सारीपुत्र जिनका समाधि आपने देखा हुआ है ना, ये यही के राजकुमार थे। इसी यही भगवान बुद्ध संध्या कालीन रात्रि निवास उनका यही था। 6 महीने वर्षा काल तक उन्होंने यहाँ पे निवास किया। दिन में राजगीर वेणुगण में प्रवचन, रात्रि यहाँ शयन काल है ना। तो भगवान बुद्ध कुमार गुप्त हर्षवर्धन ने इनका 80 फीट की ऊंची प्रतिमा यहाँ बनाई, वह मिट्टी आज जस करता है।
इधर उधर स्टैचू है,
उसके आगे उसके गेट का थर्ड है।